Welcome to Classic Drummers on the Scene at NAMM, bringing you all the coolest gear from all the leading suppliers of drum and percussion products. On this episode, we're spotlighting the Sabian Cymbal Company. With us is Greg Zeller with the latest from their exhibit at the Summer NAMM Show in Nashville.
Well, first thing I want to show you is some of our really premier high-end line, which is our Artisan Series. We've been, one of our first series that we introduced was called HH, which was hand-hammered. And we're really proud of the fact that we've maintained the ability to still hand-hammer cymbals. And it gives us the ability to create cymbals that are very unique, they're very musical, they're very dark because we can keep the profiles of those cymbals really flat, which keeps the pitch down. Real desirable for people that are playing in situations where they prefer the cymbals to blend with the music as opposed to cut above the music. With Artisan, we've taken the art of hand hammering really to the extreme. We only have a limited few guys up at the factory that are qualified to do the hammering on Artisan. On our 22-inch rides, there's approximately 3,000 hand hammer marks. And hand hammering a cymbal affects the vibrations as it travels through the cymbal. Anytime you hit that cymbal with a hammer peen, you're compressing the metal there, so that metal becomes more dense. So the sound vibrations will actually accelerate through that dense metal, and then they decelerate through the non-compressed metal. How we position these hammer marks, where we position them, and how many you put in them really affects the tonal characteristics of that cymbal. So with Artisan, you've got really the maximum hammering and sonic characteristics. You get the uniqueness, the musicality, the originality you find in traditional hand hammer, but it's just a much more complex sound. Think of it like wine. You know, as high-end wines start to age, the aromas and the taste becomes more complex. Same idea with the cymbals. You can check them out. These are the 14-inch Artisan hats. This is a 20 ride. So the beautiful looking cymbals and obviously beautiful sounding cymbals are really applicable to any style of music that you would want to play them in, and I encourage you to check them out.
Awesome.
We're real excited to introduce a new concept in the box set market. Sabian, we're really proud of the fact that we've kind of spearheaded the whole concept of creating the box set in the beginning and going to the extra step of sonically matching the cymbals. So any box set that we put out, the cymbals are sonically matched by our cymbal testers. Same guys that are picking the cymbals for Dave Weckl or Neil Peart are really picking the cymbals for you when you buy a sonically matched box set from Sabian. But we wanted to try something different to breathe some new life into this market. And what we came up with was a concept called the Mix. Now the Mix incorporates five different box set configurations, but what we're doing is we're actually starting to mix various series within a box set. So we start at the Basement Mix, which is a B8 hi-hats and ride with B8 16 and 18, B8 Pro crashes. So every set in these configurations will have a step-up crash to complement the ride and hats. The next one is the Garage Mix. There we stick with the B8 hats and ride, and we go to XS20 16 and 18 crashes. So this gives a drummer that may be just starting out an opportunity to experience the sonic characteristics of both the B8 alloy and the B20 bronze, which is really thought to be the more professional sounding cymbals. Then we move over to the Gig Mix, which steps up to the B8 Pro hats and ride, and you get into the XS20 Brilliant crashes in 16 and 18. Then the Club Mix, where we've got XS20 Brilliant hats and ride with the incredibly popular AAX Explosion crashes, really nice compliment. And then to cap it all off, we've got the Arena Mix, which has the AAX hats and ride and the HHX Explosion crashes. The thing I think you're gonna find is really interesting about these sets is how well the various series blend together. Some drummers, you know, think they wanna have a real consistent sound through the setup, but there's equally as many drummers that want every cymbal in the setup to sound completely different. And these setups give you an opportunity to experience some things you might not normally have experienced. This is the Arena Mix, so you've got the Accelerator AAX hats. You've got the HHX explosion crashes, which are a little bit darker than the AAX generally, but still has that explosive cut. So go to your local store, check out the mix.
What else is there?
Okay, a couple other products I want to show you real quick. These were introduced in January at the Anaheim NAMM show. This is called Omni. Omni is a new type of cymbal. This was developed in conjunction with JoJo Mayer, and JoJo was playing our Picante Hand Crash on his drum set for quite some time. And the Picante Hand Crash is designed really for hand percussionists, so it's got a very thin outer band, and you can get it to activate very easily just with your fingers. Had a unique splashy characteristic that he liked, but it really was not designed for drum set application. So he came to us and he said, look, can we take this idea and expand it into the drum set world? And what we ended up with is Omni. And Omni comes in two sizes, 18 and 22. And don't think of the 18 as the Omni Crash and the 22 as the Omni Ride. Think of it more in terms of like China cymbals, where you can buy a 14, 16, 18, or 20 inch China. It's still a China. Same thing with Omni. You've essentially got two different pitches in what these cymbals produce. The key is that we've got the center portion of the bow and the bell that are left raw, and then the outer few inches of the bow are fairly aggressively lathed, so the cymbal gets very thin at the outer edge. Essentially what you've got here is two cymbals in one. Check it out. So you got a really splashy crash for a 22-inch diameter cymbal. The crash component of it sounds really more like a 14 or a 16 thin, but the crash gets out of the way real quick so you don't lose the stick articulation in the bow. It's an ideal cymbal for somebody that maybe they're doing a club gig or something where you got limited space and you want to take only one cymbal with you. Now you've got two distinct sounds in one cymbal. It also works in contemporary music very well too. The other new products that we introduced in January are the Holy China. These were developed for Chad Smith of the Red Hot Chili Peppers. Essentially, he came to us and he said, I want you to make me the loudest China cymbal that you can make. And the net result was Holy China, and they definitely cut. So, check them out.
Well, that's it for this episode of Classic Drummers on the Scene at NAMM. We hope you enjoyed the show. Check out all of our On the Scene installments at classicdrummer.com and be sure to visit our featured supplier sites to find out more.